Da-di-da-di-da-di-da-di-da. Ma-ma-ma-ma-ma. You like that little thing that I got going on there? Can you see it? Right there. I really like this up here. It's pretty cool. No, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Come on. Let's go. Let's keep going. No, 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 let's see what she could swing with the vortex. Oh, yeah. Okay, that does not sound pleasant. That does not sound like you're having a good time. That light bulb's too small, maybe.
It is. It's way too small.
Look up there. See that one? It's out. It burned out the other night when we were like dyeing our hair. It's so much smaller than all the I think you're supposed to turn it off when you do this. Okay. Oh my God, it's so small. Okay. Hello. You like me from this angle? I know that I really need to clean my kitchen. Do you mean the bathroom? Because we're in the bathroom, not the kitchen.
Yeah, I meant to say that. Really need to clean my bathroom. I need to edit that part. Wasted all this money on these light bulbs. Feel like a moron.
Know, maybe you should take the light bulb with you when you go, so then you'll know.
Yeah, that was stupid of me. That was really stupid. I wonder if I can use it on any one of my other lamps. See this lamp? It's so cool, you guys. Look at it. I got it at Goodwill. It's very like Republican.
I wonder if you could use it. No.
So yeah, I just fucking wasted money on these fucking light bulbs. You can take them back. But I don't want, like, that's the thing. I hate being a nuisance. But you just wasted money. You wasted like $4. You know, on these cozy, relaxing light bulbs that are not doing that right now. Upset. I feel like I could use them for something though. Like a project. Like I'll tell myself, like, oh no, I'm not gonna take them back because I'll use them for an art project. Do that all the time. I'm so excited to be to feel cozy and comforted. But now I'm not. Okay, you guys, y'all wanna watch me clean my toilet? Because that's what I'm about to do.
You need it to do this.
Yeah.
Hey, baby, I don't think that's gonna work. Toilet can, toilet can, toilet can. You just gotta hold it. That's up. That's what's up. There you go. We use that scrubby brush. Ooh, scrubby. Oh, that's so great. That is so fucking great. I know I already asked you how you are in Vortex, but how are you really? So many people put on this front, you know, they act like they're cool, but they're not. That's why I'm awesome, because I just tell you exactly how I feel about everything. You know? You don't have to wonder with me. I'm just gonna tell you. See, people have a problem with that and think that I'm like, I just want attention or something. Yeah, I think I could like figure out a way to get attention a lot better than like relaying my molestation story to a gas station attendant, you know? Saying. That's not why I do it. I'm just talking, you know? So many people don't understand that and think you're trying to make a statement, and you're like trying to prove a point, or I mean, literally, I even try to prove a point without even trying, you know? But for so much of my life, I felt like a point that I'd never prove, you know? I just figured that like nobody would ever understand me, and that special day is there, and everybody hates me. A lot of the time, though, like, people do, like, really fucking hate me, all because I'm fucking honest. Okay, let's do it.